before we get going, on behalf of our program and primarily our players, we just can't thank you enough for all the support that you've shown us. It's been a pretty good ride here for the last few years, and a huge reason why is because of these three young men are getting ready to honor here in just a little bit. You guys know all their accomplishments, but in all honesty, they're much better people than they are players and have been great ambassadors for our program. First guy, from the south side of Chicago. Came to us from Chipola Junior College, where he's a National Player of the Year. Gets here, and I don't know if you remember, he got hurt and he had to put a rod in his leg after his first season, and then redshirted his next season. He's kept a great attitude the whole time, and been through some ups, been through some downs, but he never ever wavered. Loves KU, only needs 3 hours to graduate. From Chicago, Illinois, Mario Little.
His coach is Batman, that's Robin. Well, sometimes he's that man, go drop. I want to thank Coach Self, who's just been a mentor and a person that never gave up on me, always had my back. It was hard on me at times, but even though I was tough when I was in Chicago, so. Coach is Coach T, got it recruited me, always calling me, texting me, making sure I'm all right, and when I have good games, tell me good games, have bad games, just tell me to keep my head and all that. So I thank Coach T for always being in my corner and just helping me out. Appreciate you. Next coach is D. He's just a guy that knows everything, always teaching me stuff about the game, teaching me stuff off the court. He's just a great mentor, and just keep practice going. I always got, always in a good mood, and get guys in a good mood. So I just thank you for everything you've done for me. Next coach is Coach Keller, the judge. I just want to thank him for everything he does for me, just keeping me up on stuff. He's been helping me get through this process I've been going through, and he's always in my corner. Thank you. Next guy on staff is just like a coach, Bill Cowhill. Me and him, my first year, we was like best friends. Me going down to the football complex and running, trying to get my leg better, him meeting me outside 8 o'clock in the morning out of Tower C parking lot, just going to get x-rays like almost every day. So I mean, me and him spend a lot of time. I just want to thank him for helping me and making me better. Next guy I want to thank is Larry Hare. It's kind of going out of line. He just get guys the best gear that you can get, Adidas. Larry is a good guy, and he's always been around. He's very rare. Next person is Andrea Moody. She's been on me ever since I got here, trying to push me in a good way, in a good way. I'm gonna read off the card. Coach Lee is just a good person. She's always, you know, in a good mood, always laughing and smiling and trying to make people better. Thank you. The next person is Scott Ward, we call him Scooter. The reason why everybody graduates, you make it easy for everybody, him and the staff, Vince and Bill, and all the guys that help us out there. Appreciate you. Next, I want to thank all my moms away from home, Miss Angel, Miss Mayshawn, Janelle, Tyrell, mother. Everybody that helped me, everybody, Linda, everybody. Thank you guys, and appreciate it. That's what I want to thank is my teammates. You already know how I feel about y'all. I'm like, I don't want to get too much into it. I don't want to get emotional again, but you guys know I love y'all. T-Rob, my little brother, Elijah, Josh, everybody, Tashawn, everybody, Trav, all y'all. just love all y'all. Appreciate y'all. And this next one, I don't want to make anybody feel bad, but this next one, the twins, me and you, since day one, you already know how I feel about y'all. first person that can tell them to bark was on the team. I'm grateful that I met y'all, and I'm just glad that y'all can be my friends. Thank you. Me and him been roommates, and he's like the best roommate I've ever had. Me, him, and Brady, we all like just good roommates. I don't know what to say. Marcon Studios. Next, I want to thank my family for coming. It's about 13 of us: my aunties, my uncle, my cousin, my brother, my mother. Thank y'all.